Jai Gurudev, Namaste. This is Advait Danke and I belong to BodhMarga Foundation and Wellness Y. So today we are making this video to share the awareness about how sound, frequencies and Nada Yoga play a tremendous role in one's life. So if we see as per the quantum physics and the vibration medicine, it talks about that we are just a vibration. Our DNAs, our cells are right now vibrating. Even the planets at the larger perspective are vibrating at a certain frequency. And the Spanda Shastra, which is an ancient Indian text, it tells us that the Spanda means the vibration. If the vibrations of fear are there, then it can cause a panic and kind of a disturbance in the physical environment as well. If the vibrations of fear, stress, anxiety, depression, panic, worry, and all these negative emotions, if these vibrations are there, they can create a physical disturbance, they can create an emotional disturbance, not only within us, but also in the nature. And it also further says that if the spanda, which is the vibration, if these vibrations are of love, peace, harmony, a wholeness, then it can create a harmony within us and as well as in the prakriti. And if you see right now, during the coronavirus epidemic, around the world, the vibrations of fear and panic is going on. The vibrations of uncertainty is going on. And in this uncertainty and fear, the major thing happens is our immunity breakdown. And further, it causes the nervous breakdown. Our nervous system, it starts to lose connection with our head, heart and with our navel. So the Spanda Shastra says, and the Nada Yoga says, if we create a harmony within our own self, within the sounds, within the frequencies, then we start to be in a order. Right now, the frequencies are in misalignment. We are in disharmony with our own self and with the nature. We are not in ease. We are always in a disease. We are always in a disorder. And that is creating a misalignment, a disharmony in the wholeness, not only within us, but if you see, we are causing a great amount of disturbance in the Mother Earth as well. And the Mother Earth and the universe is giving us a signal to stop. And my Guru says that ruk jao, tham jao, or seva mein chut jao. So meaning what? We have to stop and look within us. We have to get into a kind of a stability. And this vibrations, this Nada Yoga helps one to get rooted in oneself. The yoga is nothing but the union and Nada is nothing but the divine sound. So through sounds, we are going to get unified within oneself and with the universe. And when that starts to happen, we are in a harmony with our physical, emotional, mental and spiritual dimensions. And further, we are in a harmony with the entire universe. And that is what the beauty is of the yoga, of the yogic practices, to be in harmony with our physical behaviors, our emotional behaviors, and then to get unified with the universe. And then when this doesn't happen, when this stops, we are in a misalignment. And that is what is happening right now all over the world. So through sound bath or through the sound therapy, which is basically the invention of our Vedas, Upanishads and our tantric scriptures, the sound therapy, we are going to see that how sound can bring us back to the well-being, can bring us back to the essential nature of ours, which is the love, peace, oneness and harmony. And that is what the world needs as of now. It doesn't need more fear. It doesn't need more information. It needs a contentment. It needs happiness. And it needs a pause. And these sounds create a silence within us, which helps to be still, which helps to be in the calmness. And that is what we will explore in the sound bath. Thank you very much. Now we will start with the sound ceremony or the sound bath with the singing bowls. Around the world, they are famous as Tibetan singing bowls or Himalayan singing bowls. But let me tell you one secret. They are not from the Himalayas and they are not from the Tibet. These singing bowls are mentioned in our scriptures especially in the Upanishads, in the Ayurveda, and in the Jnaneshwari. So this singing bowl is of the Indian origin, and that is what I wanted to share. During the sound bath, you can choose to lie down and you can choose to close your eyes and just allow the sounds to come and have an impact on you. Now, you can slowly take 3 deep breaths and relax your entire body. Thank you. feeling completely relaxed and refreshed. Thank you very much. Thank you for tuning in for the Sound Bath and the Nada Yoga session. So this is a wonderful opportunity given to us by the universe and the Mother Earth to go within, to have a reset button in one's life. The period of isolation is nothing but the Kaivalya state in yoga, which is the state of aloneness, which is the state of spending time with the oneself. And the moment we start to spend time with the oneself and to increase our vibrations, increase the vibrations of love, peace, harmony, we start to get back in one's prakriti. We start to get aware of the damage that we are causing in one's life and in the nature. So the moment we are not in a prakriti, we are in a vikruti, we are in a disorder. And these sounds helps us to increase one's vibrational immunity, to increase the vibrations of love, peace and oneness. So the reset button or the isolation time is the best time to grow spiritually, to grow in the state of the yoga and to increase the nad which we are experiencing, to increase the sounds we are always aware of. We are not aware of the sounds we are always experiencing, but this is the time which we can spend consciously with our own sound and to remove the dense vibrations of the negative emotions that we are always experiencing and to restore the balance once again with the Mother Earth, because it is the demand from the earth itself, from the mother itself, to have a reset, to have a pause, to have a stop and to be calm and to be in the stability. So this is the entire message of the sound, and thank you once again for joining in. You can know more about us on our website at www.wellnessvibe.com, or you can just approach us on the Instagram or on YouTube. You will find more such videos by our Guruji, and there are a couple of videos of the foundation as well.